Hello, everybody. What's up? What is... Ah, all right. So, as you can see at the bottom right here, I've got a work-in-progress Kickstarter backer dev build. I got a little bit of time today. I don't have too much time to, you know, dive into everything and make the video that I was going to, which is addressing, you know, everything that happened in the live stream yesterday. So I was gonna do a summary of it. Don't worry, that is coming. I've got it kind of all ready to go. I just gotta work on it. Don't have too much time. But yeah, just gonna see what 0.0.0.6 has got for me. We'll just chill. How you guys doing today? Are you guys excited about what you saw yesterday? I'm not even sure what my settings are on right now. It should still be on my regular settings. Let's do a forward flip. Actually, wait. We need some game sounds. Still don't have game sounds? What happened? Oh, yeah. That's why. Oh. There we go. Forward flip says vario flip, but it's sort of technically a forward flip. How can you switch? You have had to have been a backer of the Kickstarter, and you're about 3 years too late. So this is just a test version. This is not the actual 0.0.0.6 that you guys are going to get, well, the public is going to get. So only a handful have gotten this code, and you had to have been, I think it was early grab or higher. No, maybe it was half cab or higher to get it. What's my opinion on the update? Well, aside from all like the bugs, obviously we're trying to find all of them. Like, it feels really nice. I like it. Oh, did a 1 foot there. Where am I trying to go? I'm trying to go to the skate shop. I took a wrong turn. Went the wrong direction. But yeah, I'm really liking it so far. I gotta get used to the trucks being loose. I think I got my trucks pretty loose. Yeah, my trucks are pretty loose. Got wheel bite, wear and tear on. Unique, yeah, good. Oh yeah, well, one thing I wanted to change was I did change it. Good. I want to be on manual rotation. What's up, Sean? How you doing? Yeah, you had to back the Kickstarter to be able to get this this test. Oh my god, the trucks are so loose. Look at that. Look how loose my trucks are. Okay, the skate shop's right across the street. Oh! Okay, it didn't make it. So, one thing, I don't know if you just noticed that there, but if you do a late pop, you're not going to get it. Just like in real life, you're like, you can't pop late. Let's catch up on a little bit of chat. Do backside feeble. I'll do stuff, don't worry. I want to unlock some stuff. What's the name of our box? Do 10 flat ground tricks. Don't worry, they don't have to be first try. Don't worry, they will be first try, okay? Did I accept it? Okay, so let's... Yeah, three flip. Do a laser. Do a hard flip. Do a pop shove it. Oh! Whoops. Keep catching wrong. Ooh! Do a cab. Okay, switch tray. That was... Who says you can't do three flips differently? Look at that! Whoa! No, this is out for the Kickstarter backers. So as you can see at the bottom, it's a Kickstarter backer build. Oh wait, I wanna do, yeah, fakey hard flip. Let's do, yeah, fakey inward heel. There we go, we got 10 in a row. Yeah, hard flips look so good in this now. Jeez. But I did them all first try. Bud, come on. Yeah, they're solid. Damn right they're solid. Give me more. Okay, grinds. A little bit more tech. Let's see, 4 tricks into any grind on the ledge. All right. Nick, you gotta fix that, buddy. It's going off the screen. How does it feel, though? It feels a lot different, for sure. What's up, Mason? See you in chat. See you lurking. What do you think of the update? Okay, let's get a back 180 nose grind. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to be on this side right here. Ooh, one of my favorite tricks in real life. I'm still trying to get used to the loose trucks. Heel flip front side nose slide. I'll just go from right here. Trying to get all these first try if I can. Oh, ruined. Uh-oh. You know what? You know why I'm not landing it? Because I'm not using my trigger. Oh, I tried to flip it, like, so slow. I broke my board. Ah, nose blunt. That's not nose blunt. It counted, though. Whoa. Okay, goodbye, farewell. Everybody say bye. I don't even know what you said. Hey, that shouldn't have counted. Sucky. We're not done yet. Did really bad tricks, I feel bad. Yeah, everyone say bye. Jeez, some people, man. Oh yeah, don't worry, Mason, I got it. One second, Mason, here. You get a promotion, buddy boy. There's your promotion. Okay, so what am I gonna do? Trick into either the 9-set rails. Oh, okay. So I gotta do the 9-set rail. 3 tricks. So this rail right here. I'm gonna kickflip crook. Oh, look at that for a second. Hang on. Caught? Yes, there's a little bit of clipping, but that's fine. But like, ooh. Ooh, the pinch! The pinch! And then horrible landing. Hey, Adam. What is this? This is Sonic the Hedgehog. Mixed with a little bit of Q-Bert. Tr- Trey nose slide. Wow, look at this guy go. Look at him go. Mr. I can create more accounts and be stupid. I hope that didn't count. Wow. You know that people aren't even reading what you're saying, right? Those aren't counting, which is good. It's good. Oh yeah, back, I was gonna do a back feeble and then I remembered I had to flip into it. But yeah, back feeble coming up. I'll get one. In the old build, I would have died there. No, Donovan, no! Yeah, sorry, Mason, I missed what you said. If you said you enjoyed the update so far. Must be a sad life, but yeah. For sure. I don't even know what this... What's this whole down bad thing? I have no idea what it is. I see it all over Twitter. Four flips into any grind of run. Oh, down the 16. Okay. All right. Down the 16 is where we're going to get the other tricks. We got to do some historical challenges too. So I'm going to do some of the ones that I remember. I probably only have like 30 minutes or so. I got to do backside. Backside stuff. But yeah, I'll try to get as much as I can just exploring. Ah, board slide. Wait, what's my grind setting at? Okay, I don't want that. Let's do like very little grind alignment. Actually, let's do zero. Let's see what this is. Revert settings. Okay, good. Flip tricks, yeah, those are good. You know what? Okay, in real life, my skater is in here right now. It's technically not finished though, because it has none of my tattoos and all that stuff. But if you're wondering, I'm a regular skater. So it says any, but I'm regular. Make him regular. My front truck is usually a little bit looser than my back truck. My back truck's sometimes just a smidge tighter, and in real life, I would be about here. Maybe here. In real life, I'd probably be around there, but in-game, I'm gonna be this. Wheel bite, yeah. Okay, good. Can we see Philly? After I do a couple challenges in here. Aw, man. So gotta get used to. Hang on. Let's just complete his challenges. I want to get hard flip back tail. I'm not used to the rotations anymore. Like the rotations are a lot different for me because I got so used to pressure. So that no longer does what I need it to do. It's a lot different. I don't know. Maybe I'll go back to pressure. One second, let's go back to pressure quickly. Now I'll get a hard flip back tail. No, I won't. Kidding. Uh-oh. I lost my skittles. I lost my skills with hard flip back tail. Oh no. Oh no. This hurts. This actually hurts. I lost my favorite trick. I gotta relearn everything. Whatever. Just do that. Donovan's apparently not picky about your tricks. Is catch better on flat? It's a little bit better, yeah. What rotation did they add? What the hell? Why's my mouse? Oh, it's like, why is my mouse there? Okay, quest completed. So, what happened? $300? Three takes down the walk around. Okay. What was I gonna say? Yeah, the rotations are all manual, so you can like actually rotate in the air. So like you're not on like a set trajectory or anything. So like you have way more control over your 180s. Right into the skate shop. Oh, we gotta do a ghetto bird, right? Oh, that's not ghetto bird. No, I'm doing it again. Don't interrupt me, Donovan. Modern ghetto bird, I should say, sorry. Oh. It's been 2 weeks for you since you've skated, Mason? Well, guess what? It's been a couple months for me, and it hurts. He's gonna give me 200 bucks, blah, blah, blah. Okay, he's gonna go to the pyramid ledges. Right, 300 bucks, unlocked zero, and unlocked a shirt. All right, let's dress you up a little bit. Oh, I don't have anything. Ooh, I get a fallen shirt? Hell yeah. I can't choose it, though. I can't... Why can't I not afford it? Not fair. Let's do a deck graphic. I can't buy anything. Like, I can't change my stuff. Oh, wait, this is where you buy the stuff. Okay. Where do I change my stuff, though? Or is this actually where you change it and I'm just bad? This is where you buy it. I think I gotta go back to the apartment to change it. I feel like that should be different. Yeah, I gotta go back to the apartment. It said I owned it, yeah. I've gotta go back to the apartment to buy it. Hey, Soapy. You feel the pain, go to the apartment. Yeah, I gotta go to the apartment. I don't want to, though. Let's go to Philly. We'll go to Philly really quick. We'll do some stuff over the gap. Do some things over here. So, I'm not a Philly person. I don't know where you are. There you are. I don't have the tree. Where's the tree? All right, we're gonna start with the back three. Boom! Chris Cole challenge. Got $5. Ooh, I got the ollie too. Let's do a three flip. Got it. Maybe a frontside flip. There we go. Andrew Reynolds, frontside flip. Yep, backside flip's coming, Mason. Don't worry. Oh, I got Kerry Getz's kickflip, too. Man, we're stomping these out. Oh, there we go. Get the backside flip. I don't know if this is one. No, switch hard flip's not one. Why would I think the switch hard flip was one? Yeah, Sesha at Gnar Park. There. Oh, it's Jimmy Carlin's regular hard flip, not switch. I don't know why I thought switch. Switch ollie for pops. Nope. Frontside 180 impossible. Let's see what that does. I know that's not a challenge, but. Whoa. That was weird. Kind of T-pose there. Just a little bit. Big spin. Well, that was a back one. But yeah, I like that I can do my 180s like really late in the air. Yeah, I'm pretty sure somebody did a big spin. I don't remember who though. That was a... Okay, whatever you say, game. I don't need this much speed. Switch front, big spin. I had a feeling it was switch. I shot Weir. Nolly back, big spin? Oh, I love that trick in real life. Nope. Oh, I'm goofy now. See, one thing that I would go for this gap in real life would be a double flip. That's one trick that I would go to. Varial heel, yeah, that's a good one. Boom! I only got a buck for that. I didn't quite get the nollie back big. Got a bad one. Backside hard flip, hang on. I keep getting like a bigger spin. Late pop, accurate. Ooh, I gotta go faster. I need more speed. Whoop whoop, what's up, Monkhead? Ow! Dude, I like the addition of late pops. Like, not working. That's what I like. Now I understand why Nick said this gap was a little bit harder. I thought he was just bad. Maybe I do need more speed now. Do I speak French? No. You were asking the devs yesterday to speak French yesterday. I'm just thinking, I don't understand French. I can't get it. I don't know why. Well, we'll get the modern ghetto bird here. Oh, man. Oh, I love this. This is so fun. I lost hard flip back tail, though. What is late pop? Late pop is something that you shouldn't be able to do in real life. So if I pop too late, like if I miss my pop, you're not gonna land it. You're gonna kick out. Getting backside flip. Switch flip it? Yeah, that's a good one. I want to get the modern ghetto bird though. Is there anything graphics to high? Everything's on epic, I think, right now. I don't know why. Yeah, everything's on epic. Better? Okay, I broke him for a second. Yeah, I usually don't do epic, but I set epic for some weird reason. I don't know why. I don't remember why I did it. Well, I found a glitch in here. There was a jitter? I didn't notice any jitter. Whoa! Switch kickflip is, Oh yeah, I gotta tray flip the trash can for sure. Hang on, let's get it. Let's get it. There's quite a few things here. Epic usually just has some problems. There's not that many differences either, so... Other than problems. Oh man. You would think this garbage can would be a little bit... Uh-oh. I can't ollie off of it. Can't get much height. Dude, this thing is harder than it seems. I already got the frontside flip. I don't remember Kalis's line. You guys haven't done this in real life? I didn't even land it. What time is it for me? It's 2:46. So I gotta get ready for dinner soon. Soonish. Yeah, Wheelbite does work. So let's show you Wheelbite here. We're gonna go to board settings. I'm gonna turn this back on. Let's turn that all the way down. And you see, you completely stop. Watch. Ugh. Like, Wheelbite actually does work. In the future, though, if you land a trick, kind of like that, and you get Wheelbite. So, if I landed like that, and I got Wheelbite, you will bail. So, right now you don't, but eventually you will. You will bail. Hey, Mohawk. Hey, I'm doing good. How are you doing, bud? Going fast, does it throw me off? Oh, what do you mean, like the loose trucks? Going fast does have wheel, what is it? Speed wobbles. That's it. See, I don't know. I'm just using manual now, and I don't know if it's just, like, the new physics and stuff, but I can't hard flip back tail. What do you mean you have a delay? Who's got a delay? You delayed? Why you delayed? Wobbly wobble, speed wobble! But yeah, what did I change here? I don't want my trucks to be... There we go. So what other tricks were here? I don't remember. Nollie flip would be gnarly, though. You have a 30-second delay? You shouldn't. You shouldn't have a 30-second delay. That makes no sense. Stats for nerds. You got a 7-second delay. Should only have a 7-second delay. Yeah, delay shouldn't be so bad. I mean, I could... Ooh. I could lower the delay, but you might buffer more. Oh yeah, I was quoting Lords of Dogtown for sure. For that one. I don't know what other tricks were here. I don't spend my days studying skate videos. I used to. Yeah, trays look so nice now. You can slow down your tray flips too. Ooh. Hang on, let's do a slow tray. Let's get a slow tray here. So, in order to do a slow tray, we gotta change flip trick setting to... Scoop input's gotta be small, and I think you gotta do a really, really slow scoop. I haven't done the dark slide yet in this stream. Oh! Dude, look how slow that was. Oh, compared to my last one. Wait, compared to the last one. So, the last one, I caught it about here. Like, I was done the tray flip. Let's center them. Let's make them, like, centered. There we go. Fast. Uh-oh. What happened to my camera, dude? Ah, damn it. I don't remember which one this one was. Okay, it's this one. This one's the slow one, I think. So I finished the tray all the way down there. There's a difference. You can do different tray flips. Who says you can't add style? Dude, that I actually loved it. When will this be released to the public? So their plan is to get it out as quick as possible. Right now, we're just doing some tests for them. So they can fix all the bugs and, like, figure out, you know, different performances on different PCs and whatnot. So their goal is to have it as early as they can in 2021. So, like, within, like, the first quarter, I think, is their goal. Ooh, that's weird. Oh, wait. There was a curved rail somewhere. It leads all the way down into this. What's the point of view? Wait, do you actually go somewhere? Aw, man, Team Emu, what are you doing? There's no secrets there? Make a secret little hideout there. You watched my tutorial? Man, I'm gonna have to remake that whole tutorial. Yeah, 180s look nice too. The one thing that I don't like though, personally, I think is the, well, it's something that's gonna be fixed. So, like the ollie, right there, the back foot shouldn't be doing that, but I talked to Mark about it and he's like, yeah, don't worry, when we redo the character animation stuff and like all the physics for the character, they're gonna fix that. Where is that curved rail? I'm looking for one specific curved rail. This place is huge, by the way. This place is just massive. Oh, wait, you know what? I should be doing some dark slides. You know what? I'm depriving you of dark slides. I haven't done a single one here. Oh, I'm in small scoop right now. Do I want to stay like that? Wait. Let's see what happens. Okay, pressure. I just want to do a really, like, really slow. Oh, wow. That was weird. You can add style, man. Everyone should take 2 seconds to say that, like, but yeah, do it. Do it. Let's match viewers to likes. I don't even know how many we've got of each. All right, so I gotta. Whoa, that was weird. Whoa, okay, check this out. When you push X, he just runs on his own. I didn't realize that. I don't know if that's intentional or not. Oh man, I think Mark changed the value a little bit too hard for the dark slides. He might have changed it a little bit too much. I feel like it's too much. I'm gonna try hard flip dark slide. Flip dark slide's not gonna work. I wanna do hard flip. I got small scoop on. I can't wait until they make it so, like, you don't have to do small scoop. Because I like normal scoop. Normal scoop makes sense for me. Hey, Axel. Glad you like the stream. Oh, man. But yeah, as you can see right there what I just did. Hang on. I know I didn't land anything yet because I suck. But, okay, look. I got into a feeble, but then it slipped into a board slide. So the tricks aren't like, you know, canned animations and stuff for the tricks. Like these, right now, these are all like physics working for the tricks. You can't back the Kickstarter. You're about 3 years too late. Yeah. I'm gonna spend too much time trying to dark slide right now. I'm trying to find my spot. Where's my spot? Monk, do you know what I'm talking about? You know that those curved rails that go into, there it is. Never mind. Physics, yeah. Yeah, the level details are insane. Team Team Emu is just amazing. I think it's here. Yeah, right here, right here, right here. This spot. I want to Smith this. No, you can't disable hard flips. I just wasn't good. Okay, let's re-angle here. Oh man, I'm hitting something that's making me go left. Oh no. Uh-oh. Yeah, wait, let's try a front crook. No, or not. Monk, is there something wrong with this rail? Or am I just bad? I think I'm just bad. The rail might not like me. Hang on, let's do a backside. Actually, no, there's another one over here. I thought there'd be a backside one. Monk. It's doable. I disagree. I fully disagree with you, Monk. You broke it. I can blame you now. Mark doesn't have to be blamed for everything anymore. Oh, you know why it's happening? Because I've got this to zero. Let's change it a little bit. Let's see. Okay, yeah, so putting it on a little bit actually allows you to get into it. Okay, so now I can actually skate this. Maybe. Still suck. This is a lot harder. I'm still saying there's something wrong with this spot specifically. I feel like, hang on, let's just see if I am bad. I can get into that. It might be that spot, unless somebody else has already done it. Well, I wasn't technically trying to Smith anymore. I was just trying to get anything, really. I gotta fix the grind setting. I mean, I could, but I don't want it to be too easy. Like, I can do this, and I'll probably get it, like, easily now. Yeah, that's a little bit too easy. Go down, please. Oh. Need a better approach. I mean, I'm trying. There's not much room. I can't get too much speed from here. I could try the other one, but... yeah, we're on, like, easier mode now. See, that's like, easier mode, though. Like that... see, like, what I'm talking about? Anyway. Oh. Is character customization better by now? Yeah, it's a little bit better. They've added a lot more things. We got two new skaters that you can customize. We got this dude right here. We don't have a name for him though. We've got a name for the main guy. I name him Jimmy. His name is Jimmy. Jimmy's gnarly, bro. It's awesome, dudes. Yeah, we got this guy. We got another girl. What else? We got my character. It's not completely done, though. No release date for the update for the public, but if you were a backer, which I'm assuming you're not, then you got a test for it. You just gotta wait a little bit. Jimmy was Jimmy. Yeah, Jimmy Wilson. That's what I named the main guy. I named him Jimmy Wilson. I don't know if it's catching on or not. I don't want this on. I want this like lol. He's called Dev? Kareem Jr.? I don't know. I don't know about Kareem Jr. Because, like, for all you know, we could actually get Kareem in here. Off the hook. Oh, okay. Like, I'm trying to think of people that we wouldn't potentially get in the game. Stevie Williams Jr.? No. I don't know. Nailed it. Rodney? Timmy boy? No, Timmy... I don't know. Doesn't seem his style. Doesn't seem like a Timmy. I feel like he'd be more of a George than a Timmy. I don't want to name him George. Sweet Lou! No, maybe not Sweet Lou. That'd be interesting though. We do need the grind. We need everyone from the grind lineup. It's like we need a Matt Jensen. We need I was about to say Adam Brody. I'm like that's the actual person's name. Dustin Knight is the character. Whoop. Yeah, Dustin Knight, Sweet Lou, Matt Jensen. Then we need Eric Rivers. I should have named the main guy Eric Rivers, but I like Jimmy more. Where are we going here? There's a spot. Dane Berman's back 50-50. Where is that? Where's Dane Berman's back 50-50? We gotta get that. Eric Sparrow. We need an Eric Sparrow in here. Definitely. Your Skate 3 team is the grind crew? That's awesome. Straight to the right. Well, that was 6 seconds ago, bud. Frontside fit, yeah, sorry. Yes, Night Speeds, I corrected you on your video. You can correct me on my stream, that's good. Frontside 50-50. I know he's goofy. I even corrected Mark on that one. I corrected Mark on that yesterday. Because he did a frontside 50-50 on it. I'm like, dude, you got to do it, you know, backside and goofy. Yeah, how you liking it, Night Speeds? Night Speeds, turn off auto and play on manual catch. Because look at this. Watch this. If you change it to... I don't know if you know that you can do slow trays. Change it to small. Like, I don't know if you can change. I don't know if you can do that on auto. I'm barely like. Let's just get Garrett Milky in here. I mean, Milky is subscribed to the channel. I saw him do it. He's a new sub. Came in yesterday. But yeah, small input gives you a... let's see if it works on... Hang on. Just for Night Speed's sake, so he doesn't have to go on manual and... Okay, you can never mind, Night Speeds, you're fine. You can play on auto still. You're good. I thought it was only on manual, that's why. Yeah, I don't like small scoop though. It doesn't feel natural. I feel like normal is natural. Normal's normal. Now, where's that spot? It should be right here. There it is. Yeah, small input I think is fixed a little bit. Okay, let's get the front side 50-50. We gotta set our skater to... Oh wait, I don't know if you have to actually set it to... Uh-oh. I don't know if you have to set it. Might not have to. To Goofy. Damn. It's gonna say switch Ollie the whole time. Yeah, we gotta set it to Goofy. Goofy. If you notice, I just set it to Goofy and my board is not backwards. It's like the actual correct way. So that's one thing that they fixed. I gotta go closer. The grind alignment that I have on right now is so tough. I gotta... Just a little bit more. I need a little bit more help. Here. Oh my god. I can't skate Goofy. I don't skate Goofy much. Maybe I should just spend an entire week skating Goofy. There we go. No. Grind alignment is like, if you got it on full, it's gonna make, it's gonna let the game help you get into the grinds. If you have it completely empty, like everything's like physics based. Like you got it. It's like balance system without balance system being there. Oh man. But see what I mean? Like if I had it on full, I would have got that. I wouldn't have had to adjust anything. Yeah, it prevents you from like slipping off. But since I have grind alignment like way down, I can slip off. So watch. I'll probably get it really easy now. I'll turn it all the way up. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't get it. Nick, it broke. It broke. Blame Nick for that one. Oh, we got the yoga glitch. Dog's roo-rooing at someone. That means I gotta go soon. Yeah, there's a skate shop now. You have to like the reason why I don't have many clothes, like the new clothes, is because I've got to unlock it all. I can't 50-50 this. This is knucking futz. Oh, come on. It's so difficult now. Like, it's actually really challenging. Try it like this, see if it helps me a little bit. Ah, Willied. Yeah, we'll go a little bit slower. Ah, man, we're sliding off. Okay, that's gotta be it. Nick? Bad, bad man. How does the game feel? It feels a lot different. Tell you that. I fall off. Look at that. Come on, go, please. Well, try to blunt it. I'm trying to get Dane Berman's 50-50. That's why I'm trying to get it. Like, I can do something else down it. That probably won't be an issue. Oh. Maybe ollie out? I don't know. I don't feel like you have to ollie out. I mean, I'll try ollie out. I'm not sure if Nick made it so you had to ollie out. Yeah, the game definitely doesn't just hand you tricks. You gotta work for them. I mean, I did the 50-50 and I ollied out. Maybe it's because I gotta go higher up. From like right there, maybe. Yeah, this is a new update, but it's a test update for the backers of the Kickstarter. And it's too late to back the Kickstarter and get it now, so. Yeah, 3 years ago. Dude. Everything's just a lot harder to get used to. Nah. Interesting. Whoa. Okay, let's go to back to gameplay, change back to regular. 314. Yeah, I know, there's so many bugs, but think about this. It's 0.0.0.6 right now. Nowhere near done. They've got to start... You gotta start somewhere. Come on. He accidentally flipped out though. Well, actually it wasn't accidentally. He got pissed off. He's like, oh man. But yeah, like this game is still very early in development. So yeah, there's gonna be bugs. If you would have saw like Skate 1 when they were first making it. Yeah, it's a... There's a bug fest in there too. Every game's got to start somewhere. But remember, there's only now 7 people working on this game. I think there was a demo released for Skate 1. See, I can do tricks. That's the funny thing. Here, I got tricks for days on this. I can do stuff. It's just for some reason I couldn't do a, like for me it would be a switch 50-50. I really want to get my Heartfelt Back Tales back though. Oh man, I lost it. I lost hard flip back tail. I feel so bad. Oh no. Oh. Like, that was my go-to trick in 0.0.0.5. Whoa! Okay, check this. I'm gonna get it right now. That was an interesting timing for the challenge thing. I'm gonna get it right now. Yeah, this is the Dane Berman spot. Unfortunately, for some reason, I can't get the challenge. Actually, I'm gonna go to somewhere else. Somewhere better for a hard flip back tail. We gotta work on the hard flip back tail. Chatamas trick? Which one? Wouldn't it just be this? No, not that, sorry. Like, wasn't it Chet Thomas that did the modern ghetto bird first? It was like the Chetty Thomas. How do big flips look? It depends on how you do them. So that was one of the big flips, I guess. Let's do another big flip. Trying to do just a pop shot, but there we go. Boom. Well, yeah, there's more bugs because they completely redid the physics. So, like, everything is different now. So, with new physics comes new bugs. You can't just, like, update your physics and have a perfect game right off the start, you know? They fixed a lot of, like, old ones. But, like, new physics bring new bugs. Do I like it better than 0.0.0.5? I don't know, like, I'm loving this, but 0.0.0.5, just, I'm used to. So, give me a little bit more time. When I learn hard flip back tails, then I'll like this more. No, but honestly, I do love this. It is, it's a lot different. It feels a lot different. I see the direction that they're going with this. But like, I can't call it perfect. And we all know that. Like, I always say how much I like it and stuff, but there are things that I don't like. Like, when that happens. But they're bugs and they're gonna get squished eventually. I just gotta wait. My ego can't take a hit. What are you talking about? What'd I do? Or are you talking to somebody else? No, no, they reworked the physics for the board, so it's different. Ooh. No, there's still a lot of clipping that's gonna happen. So they're not gonna fix that until a little bit later. Do a goofy tray. Whoa! Look at that one. That was weird. Oh, I lost my skill. I did, though. I lost hard flip back tails, and I feel really bad. I feel terrible. I could slow it down too if I turn small scoop on. Oh, this is all manual catch. This isn't automatic. See? Manual catch. So, you're saying it looks really clean. That's just me playing. Yeah, I've already done a bunch of the challenges, Night Speeds. We did like the back three, we did the backside flip, we did the frontside flip, we did the back heel. We did the three flip, the hard flip. Yeah, we did a bunch already. I'm just looking for one spot. No, I don't want to. That's too tiny. I'm just streaming until the people upstairs say stop streaming. You can't activate the back heel. I think I did get the back heel. Hang on, let's see. Where are you? What's my dog doing? Challenges, historical challenges. Let's see if I got the back heel. Yeah, I reset all my challenges. Oh, I was like, did they save at all? Okay, so we got the frontside flip, we got the backside 360, we got the backside flip, we got the... Oh, we didn't... There is no back heel. Are we even sure back heel is in here? You sure it's not backside flip? Because it could... Or was it switch? Yeah, it's the backside flip. We already got the backside flip. Trevor Colden backside healed it. Maybe Nick didn't know that. Maybe Nick doesn't know. There, we got the Cole switch frontside flip. Try to pressure heal the gap. Oh my god. Oh my god. There, pressure heal. Pressure heal the gap. You couldn't make the backside big spin work? Did I get it already? I don't remember. Skater locks, challenges, historical. I don't remember if I got it already. We got the switch frontside big spin. Get the ollie. No, we didn't get the backside big spin. Whoops. That's an aggressive push, but I feel like the push doesn't match the speed. Got a bigger spin. And we're sure it's there. I mean, it could be on this side too. Unless it's the whole thing. Oh, there's a... Never mind. Skips leg day, yeah. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, just stop. Oh yeah, I guess we could like hippie flip this. Oh man. Dog. Who's gonna be the first one to hippie flip that? It's definitely not gonna be me. Like it definitely won't be me. I'm going right over it. What's up, A-Team? Yeah, I'm in the game now. The only reason why I'm not using my character right now is because the original goal of this stream was to unlock a bunch of stuff and change the customized character. Because you can't customize me right now, but I did ask the devs if they can unlock that. I'm supposed to be getting my clothing in there, though. So that's going to be a little bit later. Can I double impossible? I don't think so. I mean, you could do that. Try varial heal. That's what I was trying originally. I was trying to varial heal it. That look jank. I mean, a lot of things are gonna look jank right now. Yeah, I'm not good at hippie flips. I can do them in Skate 3. Doesn't count, but... Yeah, if you just do impossibles, it just turns into shoves. Let's see if this still works. Okay, so dark catch does work, but you can't flip it back over. So no trick lining things. Mark really changed, like, he changed the value for the stream and then changed it back, but I don't think he did it right. Yeah, so once you catch, like, once you dark catch, you can't... You can't flip it back over. Oh! Yeah, you can't flip it back over once you... Oh, there's a trash can here. I'm gonna trick flip over that trash can. Look, I would have hit the trash can, but my board went like beside it and then over it. Ooh. Hey, how much of the board have I destroyed so far? Probably not much. I've been doing a lot of like, doing a lot of grinds instead. Yeah, dark slides do work. It's just, I think Mark changed the value a little bit too much. But he explained why. I asked him yesterday and he said, if he didn't change it the way he did, then you would be constantly dark catching every time you flipped. I just can't find the timing for dark slide, even though it's like, as soon as I flip it, I'm doing an instant catch, but... you can't break the board yet. Why would you go on that side? It says front side too. Why is it saying front side dark lip? Also, I realized that I have the trick names on. I don't like that. Well, eventually, yes, it will be in board wear, like your board will break, but that's not right now. They literally just introduced board wear. Come on, stop forcing them to do things. Stop rushing them. Nah. I'm trying to like flip it really slow. Yeah, but for now, the graphics scratch off, when you can actually get graphics. Yeah, let's do some actual tricks. That's not an actual trick. Oh. Overwillied. What's up, AmSkater? How you doing? Oh, okay, yep, no, that ledge does not want me. Does not want. Kickflip front board a handrail, you got it. Okay, good. We'll go somewhere else quickly. Ooh, look at them handrails over there. Alright, kick front board handrail. A little bit too far from that anyways. Okay. Embarrassing. Why can I not do it anymore? There we go. We got it. Don't worry. Oh yeah, something that a lot of people ask, did Legacy Controls get some love? And the answer is yes. If you have auto grind and casual grind on, you can now do feebles and all those other tricks. Whereas previously, you couldn't get those. You weren't able to do them. Yeah, we gotta work. We really gotta work on my Heartful Backtail. I want that back now. Yeah, I know auto feels cheap. No hate to people that play on auto, but for me, I personally like the challenge. I bet if I loaded up 0.0.0.5, I can get a Heartful Backtail first try. Okay, so I'm also trying to get used to the manual rotations instead. Dude, character, what are you doing? There we go. So we go from here. Let's just watch it slow. No, I'm trying out manual turning, so I can do stuff like this. Because, like, as long as you don't abuse the rotations, so, like, as long as you don't do something like get back 180 and then back the other way, you know. But yeah, I like that I can control my 180s a little bit better. I just feel like it gives you more control. It's not so much easier. But yeah. There it is, see? I knew I'd get a text soon saying I've got to end soon. But yeah, okay, so here's a little example of like the grind physics. So right there, I did an input for a crook, but what happened was I did the crook, but I slipped off, and the next trick would have been a no slide. So the game actually registers that, hey, this wheel is no longer on top of this object, and it slipped into a no slide. So like the tricks aren't like if you do a crook input, you're not gonna always do a crook. So that's one big thing that's different here. I mean, it's always kind of been the same. So that time I did the kickflip crook. And we stayed on the entire time. We didn't slide into a no slide, so it stayed into a crook. Oh yeah, we're still gonna do a back feeble. Well, the biggest improvement is obviously, I think, the grinds. The grind system is a lot different. Like, it feels a lot better. Ah, that was a terrible back, people. So yeah, we got it into the back, people. It stayed into the back, people, so it didn't go to board slide. Look how nice that backsmith. Oh, ooh. Look how perfectly locked in that was. Also, the truck width and the wheel size will affect your grind. So, like, right there, I locked in to the backsmith because, like, the trucks are kind of narrow. If they were wider, if they were shorter, like, if they were narrower, my wheel would have been on. And it probably would have started to slip. If I had smaller wheels, I'd have, and like a wider truck base, then like you'd have a, like, it wouldn't slip off as easily. So like it would take longer for it to slip off. But right there, like my wheels were like the perfect width for this rail and I locked right in. How do you control the dip? You just dip it. So like If you do full up, so like, hang on. I'll try to do a backsmith again. So right there, I didn't dip all the way down with my stick. So I only dipped about halfway. So like I controlled the dip. Like you don't have to always like fully dip it down. So it's like a pressure sensitivity. Am I right, Monk? That should be it. Yeah, by releasing 1 foot a little bit. So that one, I like almost completely release the front foot. And if I completely release the front foot, like obviously you're gonna do a Suski. I just did a feeble. There's a feeble. That's not the greatest feeble of all time, but I don't know. I like the grind system about the update so far, but there's a lot in this game. The game was like, Smith Suski. Ooh. Nothing but bear. Ooh, hang on, I want to get a hard flip back over Kirk back 180. Let's get that. Oh! Whoops. Damn. Oh, nice. Even the little revert too. Nah, that was horrible. When's the update coming? They want to get it out as soon as possible, but we're doing some tests right now while they're on vacation. They're taking holidays right now until January 4th, and then after that, they can start working on what we've reported back to them, and then try to get it out as fast as possible. The reason why it's delayed is because, like, there's some unforeseen bugs that happened, and they want to try to release it on Xbox at the same time as PC. So, that's what the delay is. Favorite metal band? That's a hard one, because, like, there's Children of Bodom, which is now called Bodom After Midnight. But yeah, I don't know. Like, that's a really tough call. The longer the better, yes. The longer the wait, the better the product. So... Oh! What did somebody want? A 3-foot front people? I don't know, just think about all the games that have rushed. Excuse me, board slide? That's why I don't like trick names on, because they're not always accurate to what I do. Can I show a bail? Yeah, yo, I'm just gonna chill right here. Relax here for a bit. Just enjoying the sky. Look at that. That looks like a liver. Ooh, let's do forward flip to front nose grind. Front crook, actually. I'll do front crook. So, to do a forward flip, you do a slow, well, I don't know if you have to do a slow scoop, hang on. So yeah, to do a forward flip, you just, that didn't happen. I like to do a slow scoop, but if you kick the board up and to the right, I can't land anything now. Oh, it's because I'm not catching. Yeah, if you kick the board up and to the right diagonally, instead of like straight out like you would for a varial flip, it's gonna do like a more vertical like varial flip, like a more forward kind of thing. Yeah, my soul left me. My planet needs me. Get out of here, body. It's like... Oh man, lately, I don't know why, but like, I've been listening to a little bit more Megadeth, and I forgot how amazing Sweating Bullets was. Ooh, man, love it. Let's get a line here. I don't know what I'm doing, but... Goodbye. Another live? Yeah, I know. Oh! I did a glitch, okay? Broke things. Oh yeah, Ribsband took all my stuff. So, to those that are playing the backer build right now, if you're wondering where all your stuff is, you gotta go to Ribsman and you gotta get your stuff. So you have to do his challenges to unlock your items. I think he could be found in the creature park. I haven't checked, but I'm pretty sure he could be found in the creature park. I'm gonna go there really quickly. Maybe I'll do a challenge or two, but apparently I've gotta go soon. Yeah. But yeah, it was given to the backers, so. If you're a backer of the Kickstarter at half cab or higher, then that's where all your stuff is. What now? I don't know why I thought he was in here. I swear somebody said he was in here. Monk, where is he? Oh, I'm allowed to play as myself. I can play as myself if I want, but the reason why I'm not is because I wanted to do the, like this whole stream was supposed to be about getting all the extras and whatnot. Update when? You have the update, maybe. I don't know. Are you? No, you're not. MTL Ghost, you're not a backer. You don't have the update. No update for you. I'm aware. Soon. Tomorrow. Soon. Told you. When can you get this update? Never, Nick. Nick, where is he? Where's Ribsman? I thought he was supposed to be in here. $60 backer, yeah. I've got to. When the missus says you gotta go, you gotta go. It's dinner almost. He said after you do the first set of mission. I did, though. No, I didn't get married yet, though. COVID kind of screwed everything up. Pyramid ledges, that's it. That was it. Also, for those who missed it, this pyramid ledge area got... Can I not? I can't... I can't do replay editor anymore. It broke. I was gonna show you guys the map bigger, but... yeah. Where is the ribs, dude? Donovan's in here, not Ribs Man. Okay, well, let's do a couple of your challenges and then we'll call it a stream. I don't know if the duplication glitch works anymore. Check my email. What? Oh, we have to do. Okay, yeah, we have to do all the challenges first. Gotcha. Good. Good to know, because I was gonna make a video on it. Ripped off. You already noticed already. Yeah, okay. So blame the creature guys. I blame Nick, and I blame Monkhead, and I blame Ulamon, and I blame Vince, and I blame... I don't even know if Robin works for you guys still, but blame them. Can't blame Mark. Donovan's not technically a mod. I mean, a dev, but I can blame him too. He's getting it to the ledge. Okay, get some tricks on the ledge. Gotta go to work for you. Sketch out on looking better. Okay, good. Infinite. What's that? Infinite what? Where do I get infinite for? Are they adding voice acting? I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure they want to. Hey, AM, how you doing? Okay, so we gotta do a backside crook hard flip out, which is a nollie hard flip out. Nick, you gotta fix that, buddy. Kick flip back tail slide and heel flip back nose slide kick flip out. Nollie flip out, buddy, come on. Call yourself a skater. Can't even name skate tricks. Alright, so we gotta do... First things first, get out of my way. Alright, so I gotta do crook hard flip out, and not a nose blunt. I keep getting a nose blunt. Whoops. I don't know why I like couldn't think like how to do it from the crook. I don't know why. Hey buddy, I did it. What is it? Hang on. It would be under skater log quests. Yeah, backside crook. What the hell? Oh, come on. Now I understand why people couldn't get this. Also, I noticed you unskate stopped it. And nolly flip out. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Jackson stall. I'm getting the trick, technically, and it's not giving it to me. Unless it did. Did I get it? Oh, I got it. Oh, duh, sorry, I feel dumb. I'm honestly so used to getting challenges with the little thing showing up, like the little like logo and all that. So I was waiting for that to show up. Like, did I technically get this one too? No. Yeah, it shows up the green check mark. I don't know, I'm just so used to getting historical challenges. Okay, I'm not going fast enough. I need more speed. Speed is key. Cool. That was too slow. Is it not kickflip back tail that I'm supposed to do? Got a weird blunt. I'm getting... Oh, I got the... So, kickflip backside tail. I'm getting it. Pop after the great? What do you mean pop after the great? Oh. I think you should make that further out, bud. Make it before the great. Yeah, they got rid of the skate stopper. Not the fakey? I mean, I don't know. I like going to fakey. I don't think it matters, though. I did a kickflip back one. Nick, it's not working, man. That was a clean, come on. I popped after the great, like you said. I did a kickflip, I did a back tail. It wasn't great, but I did it. And now I didn't pop out, you popped out. I'm not popping out. Oh, shut your face. Heel flip back, no slide, kick flip out, was it? Should be able to get that. Oh! Okay, we're getting a heel flip no slide. It's technically kind of a crook, but... Oh, I did a kickflip. Yeah, it's nollie flip out. That was such a nice heel back nose. Hey, Nick, can I suggest something? Heel flip front nose instead. Yeah, it's Donovan Strain. He does, these are quests now. Boom! Wait, what? Got the nose slide flip out. See, that's the thing that I'm always waiting for. I've done it already? No? Gotta get this last one and then I can go and not be in trouble anymore. My dog roo-roo-rooing. Come on!
I gotta pop after the grades. Great.
Dude, how else am I supposed to do this? Look how good that was. Look how good that is. Look at that. What? Why? Why not? Why? I'm getting robbed for sure. It's Nick's fault. He's the one that makes these. Apparently my dog's not getting enough attention. That was a nice heel flip back crook nollie out though. See, the dogs are going nuts. They're waiting for me. They're like, dinner, 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 dinner. Come on. I don't want to switch to auto, though. I don't want to try auto. Auto spelled backwards is auto.
Whoa.
Come on! Heel flip, no slide, so nice! So nice. Hey Allie, I'm doing good. Merry Christmas-ish to you too. How are you? Nice music. I don't even like it. It's just part of the playlist. My dog's being yelled at now. He's being a bad boy. Sorry this is taking so long, guys. It shouldn't be, but you know, Nick. Come on! Oh man. No, this is not the new music. This is my music. Damn. Come on! Why? I popped so far because I didn't pop after the grade. I swear, if I pop after the grate and I land it clean, I'm gonna be mad if I don't get it. I mean the Nollie Heartflip was like Heartflip. This song's not from Steel Dragon, not the Steel Dragon movie, the like Rockstar. This one's not, but one of the ones before were. Yeah, this is high scale robbery right here. Nick just did this so that I would look bad on stream. You slow down, slow yourself. I skate fast. I'm one of those people that says you don't need wax, you just need to go faster. But if I don't speed up, I can't make the whole thing. Like, I can't make the whole thing. Well, it says kickflip out, but you can't kickflip out of a nose slide. Heel flip, backside, nose slide, kickflip out. But, like, it's gotta be a nollie. Like, that's what it means. I can't show more of the map because I'm supposed to go. I'm just trying to get this one last challenge before I go. But don't worry, I'll be doing a lot of videos and a lot of streams and stuff. So, You'll have a lot of time for me to show off the map. Mother Toad. I can't... Well, the game is kind of broken because they're still fixing it. They're still working on it. They're still making it. So, yeah, like there's obviously going to be some broken things in it, which is why right now we're testing things for them so that we can report back to them and they can fix the certain things that are broken. Right now you're watching game development live. Like, that the game's got to start somewhere. Games don't just shit out and be, you know, perfect. Yeah, literally at the bottom, it says work in progress. Oh, man. Yo, Allie! With the 275. Hey, it works this time. Allie, there you go. Hey, Nubicle. Thank you so much for the donation, Allie. I can use that donation to get the doggos a Christmas present. Because you like doggos, right? My god, I can't get it, man. It doesn't work for me. Well, you can't back on Steam Workshop. There is no Steam Workshop. I can't... It actually won't even let me flip out. It won't let me flip out of the nose slide anymore. I can't flip out of the nose slide anymore. Hang on. Yeah, I'm trying to flip out earlier, but easier said than done. And I know try flipping from different angles, but it should be. I've been doing the same one over and over, and I've gotten it a bunch of times. The game just doesn't want to give me the trick. I can't even pop out. Hang on, is... Okay, I can pop out now. Down should work. Oh, man. Okay. I know what's wrong. I'll do it like this, and then we'll get it. Oh, that was a nollie heel out. Come on, I can't get it. Even though I didn't land it, the game said I did it and it should have counted. Come on! I pop... Nick, you gotta move that back. You gotta move the pop area back. That's my feedback to you. Move the pop area back. Because people don't like popping from right there. I am people. I don't like it. I gotta pop earlier. Come on! Nick, I'm gonna give up. You like popping after the grate? Great. I like popping before. Gives me more time to do my trick. And in real life, would you really want to pop after the grate? I wouldn't. I just can't do it. The game just says I suck and I can't do this trick apparently. Come on, man. Here's the thing. I don't know if my challenges save or not, but... Here, I'll do a quick look at here, and then I gotta go. Gotta go. Yeah, there's some spots over there. The city goes all the way down there. We don't have too much going on that way. Got a lot going on there. So yeah, you can go down here. So this place is about 4 times larger than this area right here. So this times 4. So that, over there, and over here. There you go. How do the late shoes look? What? Oh, late shoves, you mean? Apparently the late shoves and, like, late flips are, like, they don't look as good as they're supposed to right now. Yeah, the Kickstarter ended in 2017. Too late. I just can't with this one. Come on! Like, I got it. What the hell? Anyways, alright. I gotta get going before I get in trouble. Okay, I'm sorry. So yeah. I'm gonna make a summary of the live stream that happened yesterday with Preacher Studios. I've got that all planned out how I'm gonna do it. So all I've got to do is, like, record a couple things, you know, get some HD like reference clips and stuff from, like, what happened. I bought Wendy. No, this was yesterday. Just refill. But yeah, so I'm gonna have that out probably on Monday. Tomorrow I might do another stream. So I'll probably be doing more stuff, getting more challenges done, you know, exploring more things, showing you guys things. But I gotta head out. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Thank you for the donations. Thank you for subbing. Thank you for all the support. Love you guys. I will catch you in the next live stream. I'm gonna Boop, mute that. Have a great rest of your day, everybody. See ya.